problem. 10 times 2 equals 20. Means you're adding the number 10 to itself once, which totals 20.
It's completely out of focus.
Is it? Chris Baseball.